How do I add money to my 3DS 2023? To add money to your 3DS in 2023, you can use a credit card or a Nintendo eShop card. If you have a credit card linked to your Nintendo account, you can simply go to the Nintendo eShop on your 3DS and select Add Funds. Then, enter the amount you want to add and your credit card information. Alternatively, you can purchase a Nintendo eShop card from a retailer and redeem the code on your 3DS by selecting Add Funds and then redeem a Nintendo eShop card.